Supreme Court Justice Sandra Day O'Connor has announced she's in the early stages of what is likely Alzheimer's disease. In a letter, the 88-year-old says she was diagnosed some time ago and her condition has progressed. She says she's retiring from public life. O'Connor was the first woman to serve on the Supreme Court. She took her seat in 1981 and served until 2006.